Welcome to the Delsys tutorial on how to manage your Trigno Discover license through the License Spring platform. This tutorial will cover the types of users within your license and how you can allocate and remove your license for other users. Trigno Discover is a license software platform from Delsys. It uses a cloud-based licensing system from License Spring, allowing you to manage your license and registered devices online. If you are looking to activate your Trigno Discover license, please watch our Trigno Discover Getting Started video to learn more. This section will cover the different types of license users within License Spring. There are two types of users that can access License Spring. These are license managers and license users. We will start off by discussing license managers, and later we shall discuss license users. This section will cover all the privileges available to a license manager. A license manager can log in and look at the information regarding their license and the activations of that license. License managers are the people or person that's allocated the responsibility to manage their Trigno Discover license. License managers can assign and remove other license users and manage registered devices. A license manager can change their own and other users' passwords. When a license manager signs up to Trigno Discover and provides their access code to Delsys, an automated email is sent to the email address that was provided with the license manager's login credentials. Once you have your login credentials, go to the License Spring user portal by navigating to user.licensespring.com. Enter Delsys as the company ID, your registered email address, and provided password. After you have logged in to your License Spring, you can navigate to the License tab. Here you can click on your email address and view the details of your license. The times activated is the number of hardware devices that currently have Trigno Discover activated on them. The maximum number of activations means the number of license activations that are available under the license structure. As standard, each license order comes with a default maximum of 5 activations and 5 users. To increase this, please get in touch with us at sales@delsys.com, and we would be happy to discuss your options with you. This section will cover how a license manager can allocate and remove license users from their account. Once a license manager has navigated to their license, they will be able to view the license users menu. Here you can view the number of users under your license, as well as add or delete users. As a license manager, you can assign other email addresses to be a license user. You can do this individually, or batch assign up to the number of remaining activations left on your license structure. A license manager can navigate to the Actions tab and change their own or a license user's password. A license manager can also set the maximum number of activations a license user has available to them. They can reset the number of activations of that user back to 0 if the user has reached the limit of their total activations. If you need to, you can remove the user from your license structure to free up the number of available licenses at your disposal. A license manager can navigate to the Devices tab of their license to view the number of devices active on their license. You can expand the details of each device within this menu to show you the hardware ID, which can be used to identify which PC has Trigno Discover activated on it. You can easily see the hardware ID of your device within Trigno Discover by navigating to the Settings cog and selecting User License. To log out of Trigno Discover or to remove a device from your license, navigate to the Actions tab and select Reset. This will change the status of the device from active to inactive, indicating that the device has been removed from your license. We will now cover all the privileges available to a license user. A license user will be able to use their own email address to log in to Trigno Discover once added by a license manager. When a license user has been assigned a license from a license manager, they will receive an automated email. This will be sent to the email address provided to the license manager. This automated email will contain your login credentials. Once you have your login credentials, navigate to the LicenseSpring user portal by navigating to user.licensespring.com. Enter Delsis as the company ID, your registered email address, and provided password. After a licensed user has logged in, they can navigate to the My Profile tab to edit their profile and change their password. If you would like to log out of Trigno Discover, you will need to navigate to the Devices tab within LicenseSpring and find the device that matches your hardware ID. You can easily see the hardware ID of your device within Trigno Discover by navigating to the Settings cog and selecting User License. To log out of Trigno Discover or to remove a device from your license, navigate to the Actions tab and select Reset. This will change the status of the device from active to inactive, indicating that the device has been removed from your license. For additional information and assistance, please visit delsis.com/support. And be sure to connect with us on our socials.